Hey y'all, it's Kim coming to you from the heart of Cubefarm USA with today's Cube News. Y'all, my calendar is reminding me that October 16th is Bosses Day. I know it's an oxymoron because what in the hell are all the other days about in the year? When you get an email from your boss saying, ooh, I need this and I need that and I need that, isn't it our job to just drop everything and bow down and say, yes, you need it and I shall get it to you because I am here to serve you. You're the boss, applesauce. We need to get our bosses just a little token that says, thank you for hiring me, please don't fire me. I thought you might like this. What can you get your boss?
If you've got a boss with one hair of psycho in them that you want to tug on, then you got to get them something utterly meaningless. Like a Sigmund Freud bobblehead. And when you give it to him, be very warm and smile and say, I saw this and you know I immediately thought of you and you know that I knew that you just had to have it. Happy Bosses Day. And you ain't gonna see him for the rest of the day because they are gonna be behind shut doors going, what? Why did she think of me with this?
Rather than drive ourselves crazy, let's just get them some flowers, like me. Happy Bosses Day. Now, before you judge me and the lack of life in the flowers, let me step you through it. I left work late last night, like I always do, and so the florists were closed. Now, I come into work before the florist opens, so then last night, I had to go to the supermarket, and you know, at that time of night, they don't have much of a selection. Really, it's just the thought that counts, right?
They're starting to smell funny.
I don't know. They were happy this morning, and then I brought them in here.
That has deeper meaning, you know.
Once they remove the flower, they have a perfectly usable coffee mug, which they can use to drink more and more caffeine to make them more and more high-strung and more unreasonable.
They looked real good last night, though.
She's gonna promote me? She's gonna promote me not. She's gonna promote me? She's gonna promote me not.